Yeah. Some true shit. Made me cry. Yeah. Listen. Right. Hey yo. Sometimes I just don't understand why I'm upset with my life. I think all about it again. I guess it's all human nature. We give attention to our pain. It's puzzled, it's destructive, it's totally insane. My pain is not too big, but I'm still young to understand. Cause I still cry in the corner and blame God for everything. Blame my society, blame my friends. In the end, I blame myself. I ignore my mistakes and then I feel ashamed of myself. I use curse word for those people who left me. And now I gotta know that I was so selfish. I never really understand it. Their stress, their problems, and I never ever really tried to solve. I was only thinking about myself, thinking about my feels. Now I gotta know that I'm only just another kid. I'm pissed for nothing, and I started to think about the people I met. And all the girls, she said that she don't have a dad. I was feeling so bad, but one thing I noticed, she was still happy. Maybe hiding her pain, maybe she was lonely. That positivity towards her goals were lucid. And then I felt like I'm so fucking stupid. I fought with my dad for everything. I made big mistakes. One of my friend lost her mother in car accident. Her dad left her alone, she was young for all this pain. One of my cousin lost her dad, I was like, damn. He's the only boy at home. He started working at young age, his mom was alone. His sister got betrayed, he was crying on the phone. One of my friend was upset, cause her parents got divorced. Shit, oh my god. Too much pain in this life, too much sadness is alive. So many children are crying, so many people are dying. I'm feeling so blessed for what I have. I was thinking too much, but deep down I'm still upset. Not for my mistakes, not for what I've did, but I'm thinking about a life without mom and dad. Shit made me feel upset, so I meditate and levitate. And it made me positive, it made me so aware. And everything I learned today I want to share with you. Cause so many of you are dead inside. Maybe you want to end your life, but listen guys, you only live once. Forget your past and what you've done. Focus on the bright side and have fun. Look at your mom and dad, make them proud. Fight with your demons, don't run. Come on, get up from the bed, spread love and show that we all are one.